From Edison, New Jersey, wow. Number 3, Brian Blackman.
Just judging is in the morning.
Yeah.
Doesn't mean after you're done judging, go eat burgers and pizza and whatever. Because what if you're winning in the morning and it's super close and we have you come in and we want to rejudge at night for
and
what
now you
gotta can
blow.
Happen and you know, you wind up losing.
Yeah. Now here comes number 3 again. Number 3, Brian Blackman. Now, Brian Blackman was one of the athletes I saw earlier this morning, and I tell you, when I say a crazy taper, just almost cartoonish kind of thing, it's really hard to